welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends. We're going to find out what this guy's deal is. He's blocking our way out of here. I mean, I'm sure we could just get behind him, but you know, whatever. Let's get the ship battle going. Yeah, this is a tomb, so let's kill it. This guy has an annoying habit of retreating back into his hole. And when it does, it's immune to damage. It is retreating. I have a chance to use an instant mechanic, so I want to make sure we have enough spirit. Not the most interesting ship battle, I understand. Here he comes out again. Phase of action. To be fair, we're just sitting here. Poison spray. I'm not entirely sure how that damages a ship. Maybe it hurts the crew on the ship. Stay put, keep shooting. Took about 2,000 damage. So. It retreated just in time. It looks so derpy. Hey guys! What's going on, guys? Those are its eyes. That or its nose. Thank you. chance to use a Moonstone Cannon anytime soon. Can't really see a torpedo being much use here. A lot of low accuracy. But doesn't hurt to give it everything we got, Captain. Ooh, night bite to do some tough damage. This ship takes so much, what's the point? I'm worrying. So let's continue. That did not do much at all. If I didn't have all these chance rounds, I'd probably use it. Because I do have all these chance rounds, I don't want to waste one of them on a non-attack. Probably should have used it in the first round, it might, but I always fail to prepare any ship battles. It's a shame. Ship there is not as much damage this time, right? Right into there. I don't even need the moves, don't can I? It's just a busy guarantee. Available nice on the last turn. Have everyone attacking have four cannons going at once. Obviously, if you use the prototype cannon, you need to have two sub cannons and a torpedo valve. Hey, you got a new torpedo and a new timing valve. Let's quickly. Record our progress. 21 hours in, we've got a lot of this game still to go. Okay. Equipment. Less accurate. Can go for more turns. Costs more to fire. I don't actually like the trade-off there. Look at that. Costs more spirit to fire. It's only going to hit 50% of the time. Put the timing valve in. Contemplate that torpedo, but I really don't like it that much. You know, the trade-off of accuracy on more spirit isn't worth the small increase in firepower. Please tell me I went the right way. Yes! We're right, we're free! To this poorly rendered patch in the wall. Yeah. So, here we are. We're in Yafituma. I believe you have to head north. Don't think there's any discoveries on these islands. Fish. That was the worst fishing expedition ever. Ah. The big one ran away. There's a sky rift there. So let's continue heading this way for now. Looks like there could be something on there. Oh. Taken by surprise again. Come on. Heal everyone up, actually. That'd be a good idea. Target's one. who's blocking magic next turn. Poison does a lot of damage. Fina to heal everyone up here. Oops, easy. I'm going to use Sacrum not to clone. Also one if I head due north, I think. Ooh, hello guys. Jellycrab. How many of these discoveries I can get before I have to go to Yaku Turn. Discovery. Oh, come on. Didn't think I would need to. Yes, I do. See just where I am, because Yafu Tomb is going to crop up very soon. I think maybe around there. Ah, okay, here's the event. apparently not wanted. Battle time. See these guys taking doing more damage than I can do. This one seriously, oops. We have enough spirit to do this all again. Too high for our cannons. I can still get mandolins for those. It's really irritating. That's our best bet, I think. so we should be able to get it. Is this ship the strongest one we've faced so far? Look at it. It's like a little lifeboat. Okay, magic cannon, sure, I'll give you that. Magic cannon can't be powerful, but come on. Come on. She didn't try to wail on us this turn. Anyway, his own cannon. He's out of range for his own cannons. I'm guessing its magic defense is pretty nice. So. Oh, come on. We did 10,000 one round. Seems to have gone on a little longer than it should, but you know. I'm not going to cut out my battle. That would just be mean to me, wouldn't it? Get that. We can also use this. 21 spirit, that's what I think. What might have made the ship battle system a little better would have been, even if you don't have enough spirits going into your turn, you can use something that automatically makes one of your guys focus. say I only have 19 spirit points on me this turn. I can put the moonstone in and I'm going to be forced to focus on the first turn. There we go. That is how we do. Well, we will see what happens next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Thank you for watching.